I am Becca Myers, an eighth grader from Greenhill School. What is the Tesla coil? Well, it's an air core resonant transformer, which explains little why you should care. In fact, the Tesla coil makes every part of our life possible, from wireless technology, like cell phones, to transformers. For the seventh grade field trip at Greenhill School, we were invited to go to Fair Park, where we participated in events at the Museum of Nature and Science. There, I witnessed an amazing demonstration of a beautiful and entrapping musical Tesla coil. These two coils were probably the most amazing thing I have ever seen. Long streamers of lightning were making beautiful and incredibly loud music. I was simply hooked and ready to build a device of my own. I had to get started. I worked hard until it was complete. I then gathered my family and turned it on. It did nothing. I had spent night after night working on my Tesla coil to no avail. I felt crushed and dispirited. I resolved to build a better one. I was now more determined than ever. I decided to spare no expense, and after ordering my parts, I started again. I worked even harder until it was complete. I then, with much anticipation, gathered my family and turned it on. It did nothing. Again. With help from a very kind professor at UTD and a museum exhibitor, I realized my problem. When I had fixed it, I finally had sparks, but they were only about the size of a quarter. As you can see, albeit my poor calculations, the dream of Nikola Tesla is still alive, as the bulb can be powered wirelessly within a certain distance. So, if the Tesla coil is such an important invention, how come nobody's actually heard of Nikola Tesla? Well, he was a Serb, born in 1856 and died in 1943. In fact, the goal of his was not to create sparks, as I have tried so hard to do so, but the opposite, since sparks use energy. His dream was to create a free and wireless power solution so everybody could have energy. Unfortunately, Tesla was ridiculed, and his ideas and life's work were stolen and trampled upon by others. Marconi, the accredited inventor of the radio, Thomas Edison, and Westinghouse all infringed on Tesla's patents. Tesla eventually lived out his days poor and alone, while those who had wronged him lived in fame and riches. The inventions and work of Nikola Tesla have impacted our lives tremendously. The most important being AC, or alternating current, as it allows electricity to be sent many miles before another station. The Tesla coil is a key part in changing the amperage and voltage of AC electricity. Any machine that uses electricity employs a Tesla coil to change it to the right amount. Both the Tesla coil and AC electricity are now key aspects of our life, which has been drastically affected by Tesla's research. Cell phones, radio, transistors, radar, resonant frequency research, and anything with an electric motor would not be possible without Tesla. The dream of Nikola Tesla is still alive. The possibility of a wireless power is in our future. I built one of these coils just for fun. Others do too. Hopefully, one day, they will be built for more than just for fun. Every time I turn on my Tesla coil, I feel the dream of Nikola Tesla to create a better world. I can observe the amazing sights others did 100 years ago and feel their legacy in the air. Nikola Tesla changed the world, and society punished him for it. But that does not mean you. Designers, artists, engineers, mathematicians, speakers, teachers, scientists, and students shouldn't try. Thank you.